Hey there, Maintenance Man fans. Real quick tip on tire wear. Most tires are going to have an indicator on them, so you don't need to use a quarter or a penny or any of those methods. If you look right there, there's a little bar that goes in between the treads. And when your tread wears down to that bar, you need to replace it, or when it's getting close. This one has a little bit smaller bars on it, and they're kind of offset. So your tire might be a little different, but that's the indicator that you're gonna find. This one's new, this one needs to be replaced.
Thanks for watching the quick tip. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and you know what to do.